Connor.
Commander.
It's good to see you.
You have what you set out for. What will you do with it?
A fair question. But if truth be told, I do not know. Men with far greater minds than mine will build this country's foundations. A task I am simply not equipped for. Have you played bocce before? I'm really growing quite fond of it. I think I'll have a green belt at Mount Vernon when I return.
All that death and sacrifice, and you mean to leave the important tasks to better men while you play games? I might have expected it.
Connor.
Whether you think you are capable or worthy of the task, after the things you have done to ensure this outcome, you should not have the luxury of peace.